your time. Thank you.
Historian is Shakamusa Bereshenko. Understand that regardless of the lofty ideas engraved on paper in such documents as the Constitution, a declaration, the basic nature of the European American white man remains virtually unchanged. So check. This is the nature of the threat.
We done woke up. And we then woke up everybody. And we becoming conscious of ourselves. And this frightens him because he has no place in our culture. He never was in it. And he lied and put himself in it. Say he was in Egypt. We didn't leave Africa and go to Europe stealing stuff from you and even stealing you. You left Europe and came down here. If you was doing all right in the Caucasus Mountain, why you had to come out? Don't tell me that your stuff is hooked up, your house is decked, you got the tapes, got the CDs, got some food in the fridge there, and got the heat on. Nigga won't come out. And the one you love? Why you out the mountains? Why you over here in America? Go home. You don't like the Native Americans, you don't like the South Americans, you don't like the Chinese, you don't like the Mexicans, you don't like the Africans, you don't like, go back up to the Caucasus Mountain where you belong. Go on behind the rocks. We will not miss you. We have existed for thousands of years. We were doing fine. We were doing African dances. We was Latin. We was calypsoing, we had reggae. We do not need you. Pack up your drugs, pack up your alcohol, your whiskey, your wine, your cigarettes, your marijuana. Well, leave the marijuana. Pack up your pornography, pack up your violent movies, pack up all that devilishment. And while you're at it, you will be taking racism with you. Because we get along. We get along as Orientals. We get along as Latinos. We get along with our folks. All we gotta do is get away from him separating us and making us hate each other. That's all we gotta do. And then we find out we have more in common. We all ate beans and rice. Hello. We know we got more in common. Go home, mister. Pack your stuff up and get out of Africa and go back to you. Pack your stuff up and get out of China, Korea, Taiwan, Vietnam, and I can go on and go home. Pack your stuff up, leave Puerto Rico.